Just rest and let that fluid drain, okay?
Thank you. Thank you.
Nurse! Nurse! Yes, you. I'm speaking to you, Toots. I have a problem here. I've been in this room for a long time, and nothing has been done for me for...
Let's get something straight. You are the patient, and I am not your Toots. We clear?
There's been a mistake. This is not my room.
Okay, let's see. Mr. Dawson?
That's Colonel Dawson. I'm an officer. He's enlisted.
Well, Colonel Dawson, seeing that this is the only available bed in the hospital, I guess you're stuck here with me.
Off the record, I am not sharing my room with a black man.
I don't think he wants to share his room with a cranky, crotchety old bigot, either, seeing that we're off the record.
Jesus H. Christ.
Hi. I'm James. James Curtis. And you? Don't feel like talking, huh? I understand. I've been here for over a month. By way of denying. I see. Maybe we
should just... Dawson. Colonel Dawson, okay?
No disrespect intended, sir. But what is your first name?
Listen, I won't be staying in this room for much longer, so let's leave it at that.
Okay. But I just thought maybe we could get to
know... Yeah, well, you thought wrong.
Very well then, sir. Colonel Dawson it is.
James.
Ah, thanks, Kip.
It is a glorious day out today.
I do agree.
It's a damn shame you're stuck in this torturous dungeon. Ugh.
Well, that's okay. I can feel the sun warming my face. And truly, the light is sweet. And a pleasant thing it is for the eyes to behold the sun. Ecclesiastes 11:7.
And his face did shine as the sun, and his raiment was as white as the light.
All right. Matthew 17:2.
Who's your new friend?
Oh, careful. He bites.
No such worry.
And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not.
John 1:5.
And whom do we have here? Oh, trust me, it's a whole lot tastier than, say, field rations. Suit yourself. Gentlemen, may the songbird of life not take a dump on your lunch. Kip the orderly, 1:1, chapter and verse. Good day.
Good day.
Could you eat quietly over there?
My apologies, sir.
You actually gonna eat that crap?
Oh, yeah. You'll be surprised at what you'll eat when you're hungry enough. And I certainly am hungry. After a month's worth of lunch in a tube, everything tastes great. You should try it.
I don't think so. How far can you see out of that window?
Sir?
You heard me. The sun's shining on your face. How much can you see outside that window there?
My window. Oh, yeah. My window.
Yeah, what are you, deaf? I said, how much can you see?
I can see everything.
Everything? What the hell is everything?
Everything. You know, the bright, warm sun.
And?
And the clear blue sky. Colonel, I can see a variety of trees out there. It's quite beautiful. Now that I really take notice, it's absolutely amazing. Sir, should I continue?
Yeah. Oh, no, no, that's enough.
Okay.
Nurse, nurse.
Yes, Mr. Dawson?
When will I be moved to a more suitable room?
I've already explained. You won't be moved to another room anytime soon. Now, is there anything else that you need?
No.
Okay, well, just try and get some rest.
Nurse! Nurse! Hey, we need help in here, nurse! Nurse, she's choking! Is he all right?
I'm okay, man. I'm okay, man.
You just rest easy now, okay?
Yeah?
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Just don't do that again.
heard about your little incident last night.
Yes, ma'am. But I'm real lucky to have a roommate like Colonel Dawson there.
Oh?
Oh, most definitely. If he hadn't been here, I certainly would have choked.
Well, did you hear that, Mr. Dawson? That was very kind of you. I'm glad to see the two of you are getting along. Well, if there's anything either of you need, I will be down the hall.
Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Dawson?
I heard you already. And it's Colonel.
Wow. Today is even more glorious than yesterday. Colonel Dawson, are you awake?
I'm awake.
Did you hear? It's a glorious day out.
I heard you already.
Oh, I wish you could see this.
What?
I see a falcon.
A falcon?
Oh, yeah. A falcon. He's soaring through the sky amidst the symphony of colors. Colors in the trees. Swaying in the breeze.
Really?
Oh, there. I see a young boy and his father.
Huh. What are they doing?
Oh, they're in the field. Flying a big, beautiful kite. And oh, there, look. I see a young couple. They're walking down a path. Oh, they're holding hands. And oh, you can tell they're obviously so in love. Oh, I see a young man there. He's playing fetch with his dog. He's got a big, beautiful golden retriever there. Oh, Colonel. Everyone seems to be having so much fun and seems to be so happy. Just enjoying such a glorious day.
Okay. This will only take a moment.
Nurse, I want my bed moved to the other side, over there by the window.
Well, that's not possible as long as Private Curtis is there.
Rise and shine, James. James? Oh, my God.
What? Is something wrong?
He's gone.
Oh, no. It can't be.
Orderly, before I get another roommate, do you think you could move me to over the other side of the room there?
Sir?
I was hoping you could switch me to the other side of the room by the window there. Think you could do that?
I guess.
Things he saw. All of it. Why would anyone do such a thing? Damn that Curtis.
James Curtis, sir?
Yes, I mean Private James Curtis.
Well, that's strange, sir.
Strange. It's sick.
James Curtis, sir, was blind. He lost his sight in combat.
Old is young and young is old. heart of gold. Wrong is before the right.